Findings from the Hinterlands, New Edition. Esteemed reader, while this journal is no stranger to surprising news from the outermost reaches of fair land, I must warn that this season's edition contains news some might find, in a word, shocking. It might be that the cult of the absolute reported by our agents in Eltergard will fade like any other, but reports of alliances between goblin and wolf-sworn drow, troll and Duragar, are a particular cause for alarm. The seriousness of the enclosed report is quite unique in our history. Prior to publication, messengers were sent to localities including Baldur's Gate, Scornabel, and Candlekeep. Let us hope these reports are received with the proper gravity for the safety of all. Sincerely, Mingus Etcherly, Editor-in-Chief. So it's some kind of like newspaper of news and events in the world. A medieval New York Post.